We know that the suspect walked up and shot Christina. At that point, we know that her brother tackled the suspect, and that's when the suspect shot himself.
You wouldn't expect that with this kind of concert, because it's, like, for kids and teenagers, so, I mean, who would do that in their right mind? Like that just ruined, like, I came here to, like, be happy and, like, have a good time, and this just totally ruined it, and I'd probably be scared to, like, keep going back to, like, concerts after this.